Good morning class, it is your English class and it is your first chapter of Movement, The Lost Child. We have discussed some of the stanzas in our online class and now we will discuss our rest of the stanzas. So concentrate on your book, I will start reading. The stanza is As They Neared and page number is 4. As they neared the place, the child could see many other footpaths full of throngs converging to the whirlpool of the fair and felt at once repelled, the fascinated by the confusion of the world he has entirely. In this stanza, the condition of boy is he is feeling very excited to see the village because जैसे ऐसे वो मेले के पास पहुंचता जा रहा है उसकी जो curiosity है वो और ज्यादा बढ़ती जा रही है. As we see the crowd of the peoples, they want to go to first in the fair. Next in this, the next stanza, the sweet meat sailor hawk, gulab jamun, rasgulla, barfi, jalebi at the corner of the entrance and the crowd present around his counter at the foot of an architecture of many colored streets decorated with leaves of silver and gold. As he entered the fair, in the corner of this fair, he saw a sweet shop and sweet shop hawker called या मतलब आवाज दे रहा होता है सबको कि जो भी उसकी मिठाइयाँ हैं जो भी वो बेच रहा है उसके बारे में जैसे गुलाब जामुन है रसगुल्ला है बर्फी है जलेबी है और जो सारी भी स्वीट्स हैं वो सभी किससे डेकोरेटेड है गोल्डन और सिल्वर लीव से. नेक्स्ट इज द चाइल्ड स्टार्टेड ओपन एंड हिज माउथ वाटर्ड फॉर द बर्फी एंड वॉज हिज फेवरेट स्वीट. जो बॉय होता है जो बॉय होता है उसका जो माउथ होता है वो वाटरिंग करना स्टार्ट कर देता है. जब भी हम कोई अपनी फेवरेट चीज़ें देखते हैं तो हमारा जो माउथ होता है वो ऑटोमेटिकली वाटरिंग करना स्टार्ट कर देता है. आई वॉन्ट द बर्फी ही स्लोली मर्मर्ड बट ही हाफ न्यू एज ही बेग्ड दैट हिज प्ले वुड नॉट बी हिडन बिकॉज हिज पेरेंट्स वुड से ही वॉज रेडी. सो विदाउट वेटिंग फॉर एन आंसर ही मूव्ड ऑन. एज ही सॉ the sweets of the shops, he demanded barfi. It means he demanded his parents to barfi, but he murmured. वो बहुत धीरे आवाज में बोलता है उसको साथ में देखे मुझे बर्फी चाहिए. But he know already that his parents don't bring his barfi, so he moved on. Next stanza is a flower seller hawk. अब जो next stall पर पहुंचता है वो फ्लावर सेलर होता है. अ गार्लैंड ऑफ गुलमोहर अ गार्लैंड ऑफ गुलमोहर एक गुलमोहर की माला और एक गुलमोहर की माला. कोई भी सेलर होता है वो क्या करेगा अपने माल को बेचने के लिए अपनी चीज़ों को बेचने के लिए उनको शो करता है और आवाज लगाता है कि ये चीज है इसको खरीदिए. द चाइल्ड सीम्ड इरेस्टेबिलिटी जॉन ही वॉन्ट towards the basket where the flowers lay heaped and half murmured. Then the boy reached to the flower seller and saw the flowers. I want that garland. And he again murmured, I want that garland. But he well known his parents would refuse to buy him those flowers because they would say that they were cheap. Then he again prayed to his parents that I want this garland, but his parents refused his prayer and they told him this is very cheap. So without waiting for an answer he moved on. The boy moved on. A man stood holding a pole with yellow, red, green and purple balloons flying from it. Then he moved to the next stanza, yeah, next stalls. He saw the balloon sellers. The child was simply cried away by the rainbow glory of their silken colors and he was filled with an overwhelming desire to pose them all. But he well known his parents would never buy him the balloon because they would say he was too old to play with much toy. So he walked on further. Then he saw the balloon seller of that colorful balloons, said colorful balloons. Then the boy was so much attracted by the balloons, but he well known that his parents refused his prey that we don't want to give them balance. I snake charmer. A snake charmer means sapera. A snake charmer stood playing a flute to a snake and coiled itself in a basket, its head raised in a graceful bend like the neck of a swan. While the music stole into its visible ears like the gentle rippling of an invisible waterfall, the child went towards the snake charmer, but knowing his parents had forbidden him to hear and hoarse music as the snake charmer played, he proceeded further. Then he moved forward to the next stall, and next stall is the snake charmer. Snake charmer means snake charmer. Sapera. Then the flute of the snake charmer is attract the child and the boy want to buy it, but he already knows that his parents definitely refused his request, so he moved forward. There was a round about in full swing, men, women, children carried away in a bewildering motion, shrieked and cried to dizzying laughter. The child watched them intensely, and then he made a bold request. I want to go to the roundabout, please, mother, father. And roundabout means when the boy moved forward to a roundabout on the lots of child, women and children are moving on it. मतलब जो झूला था उसको यूज कर रहे थे, मतलब boy also want to use it, but then he request to his parents that I want to also use it. There was no reply. Then his parents was not replied. He turned to look at his parents, and they were not there ahead of him. He turned to look on their side. They were not there. He looked behind. There was no sign of them. As he turned to look behind, there was nobody. The parents of that child was not there. जब वो अपने पेरेंट्स से रिक्वेस्ट करने के लिए पीछे की तरफ देखता है तो उसे वहां पर कोई नहीं दिखता. उसके जो पेरेंट्स होते हैं वो वहां पर नहीं होते हैं. A full deep cry rose within his dry throat, and with a sudden jerk of his body, he ran from where he stood, crying in real fear, "Mother, father!" Tears rolled down from his eyes. Not he fires his bruised face and convulsed with fear. Panic stricken, he ran to one side, from first another to another, hither and thither in all directions, knowing not where to go. Mother, father, he wept. His yellow turban come united and his clothes become muddy. Then जब उसे अपने parents नहीं मिलते हैं तो वो डर की वजह से रोने लगता है. जब वो रोने लगता है तो वो अपने parents को इधर उधर देखता है काफी time पे. एक फेस से दूसरे फेस पे जाता है, शायद मुझे मेरे parents वहां मिल जाएं, लेकिन वहां उसे उसके parents नहीं मिलते हैं. वो इधर उधर जा रहा होता है और रास्ते में गिर रहा होता है, कभी उठ रहा होता है, जिसकी वजह से जो क्लॉथ होते हैं उसके वो काफी ज्यादा मड़ी हो जाते हैं. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड इट एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द स्टेंजा वी विल डिस्कस इन अवर नेक्स्ट वीक.